The NBA slam dunk contest was won by Mac McClung, a 6'2" white man who has only appeared in 2 NBA games, which is just a terrible way to end Black History Month.
The National Brotherhood of Skiers is pushing for greater representation of Black people in winter sports, which are predominantly white. Huh, so it seems like someone's a little jealous that we took their precious dunk contest.